Let's review our top three today.
Verstappen, Bottas and Lewis Hamilton.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow? Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy? What exactly was it you weren't happy about? Great. Well, that's everything.
Welcome along then to the magnificent Suzuka International Circuit, a stone's throw away from Isa Bay in the beautiful Japanese countryside. What surprises lie in wait for us today in the Japanese Grand Prix? We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at the unique figure of eight Suzuka Circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with average speeds approaching 136 miles per hour. DRS will be available, of course, into the potential passing opportunity at turn one, although the best place for overtaking will be through 130R and into the final chicane. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Sainz, Daniel Ricciardo, and Norris, Leclerc, Stroll, Moore, and George Russell, Vettel, Matsushita, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Tsunoda, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, Nikita Mazepin, and Robert Schwartzman. Ocon, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out. Then let's see who can prevail today.
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching.
Thank you.
On Norris, they are out of the race. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
Thank you. Fantastic drive. Just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. Driver standings have changed. This result narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
Let's move on to the constructors. The lead at the top comes down after a strong weekend from the challenging pack. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Team secured the top two positions. Is it safe to say you're a winning combination? podium finish for your teammate. Will you be celebrating with them tonight? Well, that's everything.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.